Today I'll be demonstrating a workout program, functional training program for a pro athlete basketball player using a BOSU ball. You're working agility, speed, your quickness, and your explosiveness. You can progress using basketball as well, or you can use a med ball. So you can step up to find your center. And beginners will do this first, or you can start off from a stable surface. Okay, so we'll go right into it. You can keep your hands out. And with this dual stabilized, you will get core muscles, get activated. And as you squat, you keep your back straight. You may feel a little unstable, moving to your right and left. And as you go down, more of your finer muscles, like your calf muscle, your clitoris, and your soles, become activated as well. Ready? Go. And this workout is good for the quad, it's the hamstring and the inner thigh, and his buttocks. His hips should be to the floor, keeping this portion of his waist balanced, equal. You can increase this workout by adding a basketball, as you know. And you want to explode a little bit more than any. Get it off the ground. Good. Get it off the ground. Start out doing just regular burpees. Then you can switch it up with adding in new movement, clap, high knees. And when you do what you want to do, you want to go through a whole range of motion. And the last, you can do it to make it more sports specific. You can use a basketball and do it as well. And this is working on agility, explosiveness, quickness, all at the same time. That go down, you can see. He's maintaining his back straight. He's tightening his glute muscles. And as he go down, he's finding his balance. And to challenge it a little more, you can lean. You can lean it to one side. Lean to one side there. You can lean to one side like that. And challenge it. You can progress as well by moving in your legs. Dan can move his leg to the left, to the right as he go. Perfect.